Corporate sponsorship is ruining sports in America. Here in Nashville, it's even made its way into the radio broadcast of our beloved NFL team, the Tennessee Titans. That's F for football, not frisbee. And my fear is this is only going to get worse. So much so that in a few years, you might as well call it sponsor ball, because it's going to sound like this. Well, it's a great day for football here at Nissan Stadium. The Middle Tennessee Electric fans in attendance are really excited about this game, in no small part thanks to the efforts of our icy hot cheerleaders. The Titans will start out with the ball at their own Taco Bell 25-yard line. It's a first Tennessee Bank first down and 10. You can bank on it. Mariota's your La Quinta Inns quarterback. Derrick Henry, your Regal Cinemas running back. Mariota starts out under the Staples Center, not the one in Los Angeles. That would be painful. Takes a lotto snap. He'll no-tail handoff Henry. He's past the right guard, left guard, up the McDonald's middle. Loses the U-Haul football. It was J.J. Watt coming over to make the Pepto-Bismol tackle. Stop the runs with Pepto-Bismol. And now your Foot Locker referees have come over to see who's recovered it, as well as what brand of cleats they're wearing. And yes, indeed, your Titans have recovered the Piggly Wiggly pigskin. Which gives us a chance to say, have you lost your identity lately? If not, you very well may. Identity thieves are everywhere, stealing bank account numbers, credit card numbers, your last month's losing lottery numbers. And no, they're not going to win this month either. So protect yourself with LifeLock. LifeLock, the official sponsor of Tennessee Titans fumbles that they themselves recover. Well, unfortunately, while making that announcement, we actually missed our Timex second down play, which gives us a chance to say, have you missed what your spouse has been telling you lately? Honey? What do you mean put up the fishes and change the baby's wiper? Then try Maximum Strength Hear It All, recommended by 4 out of 5 doctors whom they pay to recommend it. Maximum Strength Hear It All, the official sponsor of Tennessee Titans misplays. Warning, side effects include being dangerous things that they don't want you to understand. Well, folks, we actually have a Doctor Who timeout on the field. No, I mean like literally, this blue police box showed up out of nowhere. There's this doctorish looking person running around waving what looks like a glorified high-tech tire pressure gauge, being chased by a giant salt shaker yelling, "Exterminate!" Well, fortunately, the only thing it exterminated was one of the referees. They've left, and now play is ready to resume. So now it's a fifth, third, bank, third down, and 4. Mariota's in the Remington shotgun formation. Corey Davis is your Walmart wide receiver out to the park and fly right. Delaney Walker, your Levi's jeans tight end out to the Mary Kay left. Derrick Henry's back into the stop and go lineup, having got his Dick's Sporting Goods helmet repaired on the shouted out sidelines. Mariota takes the lotto snap. Throws a U.S. Army bomb way downfield. He's got it. It's Corey Davis at the Opryland 30, the CMA 20, the 7-11 10, the Super 8-9, the 5-Guys 8, the Multi 6-7, the Matchmaker.com, the world's number one matchmaker outside of companies that literally make matches. Try Matchmaker.com today. 6! The Sky High 5! The Chick-fil-A 4! The extra, extra point is up and good, by the way. The Toys R Us 3! The Babies R Us 2! The National Predators 1! Into the 104.5 The Zone End Zone! Touchdown!